year. I put years in this, put blood, put sweat, put tears.
All right, I'm here with Ebsen. He just got off of stage. How do you think you did?
Man, it feels good. It felt good, man. You know.
And you did two tracks that took a lot of energy, that kind of separated you from everybody else a little bit. What was the first track about?
The first track was called Shady Game. It's just about how this game is so shady, man. How everywhere you turn, it's a 9-to-5 job just trying to weed out the fakes and the lames. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, okay. And where are you from?
Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Okay, okay, okay. And who's your inspiration in the game right now?
My inspiration is still and always will be my man Tupac, baby. Pac.
Okay, but if you could work with anybody right now that's doing it, who would it be?
If I could work with anybody right now, it'd probably be O-Trice. Basically anybody from the Midwest, man. You know, Detroit, Chicago, the whole Midwest putting it down right now. So check me out on YouTube. Come fuck with me, y'all.
Okay, do you have any upcoming projects?
I have an album coming out. It's my first full-length album. It's called Love to Hate Me. Should be dropping while it's still summer, while it's still warm outside. So it's gonna be a big one. You know what I mean?
Okay. And if we want to contact you, what would be the best way to do so?
www.absentraps.com. That's absentraps.com.
Okay. And if you could just give a big shout out to 50 Mikes TV.
Oh, for sure. Shout out to Rich Stewart, man. 50 Mikes. We doing it. We here now. Feel me? Good looking out, son. Good looking out.
All right, thank you for coming out.
Thank you.